she really was a male model. Over.
I lined her up.